My husband and kids and I had just moved into the beautiful dream house we built, and it was the happiest time of our lives. Within a very short period of time, though, I could tell that something went terribly wrong in our marriage. Soon after that, I discovered that he was having an affair, and we were headed for divorce. I felt so betrayed, angry, alone, and insecure, and really undesirable. I was so frightened for the future. Within a year, our dream had turned to disaster. So looking back on all of this, as dark as the time was when I went through my divorce, I can see where God's hand was in all of it. He was there for me. He drew me to this church, and I heard the gospel probably for the first time and understood how much he loved me. And I found a community of people at Orchard Hill Church that came around me and loved me. It hasn't always been easy. But in the darkest times that I've had is when I feel like God has drawn the closest to me and drawn me to himself.